Good morning, St. Pius. Please stand and join us in prayer and pledge.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The saint of the day is Saint David of Wales. He's my favorite saint.
Same. I love Wales. Confessions today during AP and C lunch.
Signups for Midnight Madness are now open. Grab two friends and build a team for our annual 3v3 basketball tournament. It's for the Guatemala Mission fundraiser. The entry fee is $5. Games will begin on Friday, March 22nd at 10 p.m. The deadline to sign up is by Monday, March 19th. Sign up your team with Mrs. Maloney at the front desk or by filling out the Google form that's on posters around the school. Make sure you only bring SPX students.
The sophomore retreat will be this Tuesday, March 5th. All sophomores will report to the Commons at 7:30 to begin loading the buses. Please look for an email from the campus ministry team for more details.
Spaghetti dinner is this Sunday from 11 to 5. Make sure you come out and support.
The girls' basketball district championship game is tonight, so make sure to come out and show your support.
There's no lunch today because it's a half day. That's all we have for you today. Have a fantastic Friday, St. Pius.